On the Charlie Rose Show, Patriarch Bartholomew said that all the religions have the same Heavenly Father. That statement is a rejection of the Christian faith. He also said that we can call God Allah or Yahweh. Allah is not God. See the information in the description. With regard to Patriarch Bartholomew's claim that all the religions have the same Heavenly Father, I will refute his statement by referring to Scripture. 1 John 2:22. Who is a liar but he that denieth that Jesus is the Christ? He is Antichrist that denieth the Father and the Son. 1 John 2:23. Whosoever denieth the Son, the same hath not the Father, but he that acknowledgeth the Son hath the Father also. John 3:36. He that believeth on the Son hath everlasting life, and he that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abideth on him. John 14:6. Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Reconciliation with God is only for those in Christ, 2 Corinthians 5:17. The phrase in Christ is never used in Scripture of anyone but believers. St. Polycarp said, everyone who does not confess that Jesus Christ has come in the flesh is an antichrist. Whoever does not confess the testimony of the cross is of the devil. And whoever perverts the saying of the Lord for his own desires and says that there is neither resurrection nor judgment, such a one is the firstborn of Satan. That statement is from his letter to the Philippians.